Berlin during the Cold War was like an island. The western area was completely surrounded by the enemy, but the eastern part tried to prevent its city knights from crossing the border. Those who managed to reach the west acquired freedom. Many tried, but a few succeeded. The wall divided family and friends, breaking the heart of a big city in two. There were forbidden passages rigidly controlled, such as the Checkpoint Charlie and the Brandenburg Gate, after years of terror on the evening of 19th of November 1989, two passages were broken by a joyful frenzy. While the festivities were spreading from one part to another of the wall, the East Germany army and its secret apparatus, the Stasi, so glad they regained control and stemmed the chaos. While the Germans of the East and West reembraced after almost 30 years, the army was mobilized, the Cold War ended. In the light of new documents from the secretaries, here is the history of the Berlin Wall and its collapse.